an angel. What we do know is that it's very powerful. And if it is indeed a song, then it's unlike anything we've ever seen.
Enter the dragon slayer and find the slayer. Times of prayer that only come when the need is there. Only the meat are spared. And even though peace was there, it would have been unprofitable. Like a comet, unstoppable. Like visions from a prophet, unsolvable. Democracy was the face of hypocrisy. Atomically changed the topography. Praise the sun, I am the one. But honestly, it's more like zero. Beginning the prophecy, since I probably would be the first to die from God's disease. Schizophrenic, so I awoke with the chosen. Split the other half, the season spoke to Moses. Step on the black widow, it's that simple. The last grain forming the last ripple, unrelenting like the grass from a pit bull, leaving my fucking fingers crippled. A bomb was the forecast, popping lung capillaries from the blowback. Slowed down to the point where I started to go fast, surfacing famine, impatiently pacing steps, worshipping mammon with the ritual of pain dead. Werewolf and vampire bites on the same neck, heavenly ordained breath, like a Fluvarian threat that was foretold by Sumerian text. Ever since Unitarians pledged blackened path, wearing Valerian vest and wielding dragon glass. Yeah.
Come face to face with the seraphs.
Here we go.
If that is indeed what it is,
yeah.
Sacrifice will be required.
You've been reaping a curse if you don't reconsider how you're treating this earth. It goes deep like the verse, there's no feeding my thirst. Feed eating the dirt, it's beating reverse. I'll go ass backwards when you came in this world with your feet in the first. My tyrannical ways, bathe in mechanical waves. Take a sabbatical day and throw a radical's nays. See you on your knees in the church, stay feeding the purse. Shootouts outside the chapel where the grieving occurs. Bleed till it hurts, you creep with the worst. Rehearse what I'm reading each word until it seems that the seasons are blurred. Locked in cages to each his own hearse. They keep the people dispersed, but you still be judged for your deeds and their worth. Not compatible, manifold, I have a soul, it's admirable. What status falls when your dreams are crushed like the Titanic's hull. As far as my secret's concerned, hit return into rebirth. Before I learned to speak first, it's high time I became a believer. My treatment absurd, beneath all the quirks is a demon unearthed. In need of a nurse, I can't explain my reasons are terse. So behold the unknown, how am I supposed to cope with what I've been shown? I guess I just have to continue to take notes for the moment. Can't go to sleep, I'm dreaming alert. Don't mean to pervert, just threw some weed in the purse and blew a breeze up a skirt. These things occur, you can't embrace the great without seizing the worst. You want the purity of security, unless you seek the perverse. On the weekends I work, the evenings keeps me immersed. So I can leak and convert rhymes like a hedonist jerk. I've spoken a poem that's holding its own, broke a foam, wrote it on the phone, wrote it alone in the glow of my home.